My watch ticks so loud these days. I recall the past, not to the way. Content may never come my way. What's wrong with me? What is feeling sad? Unfulfilled and lonely. My life is one word complete and fading quickly. Do you think I'll go anywhere? Are these laptops complete? My time means too much to me. Try to justify living hastily. If I don't decide on something, next 60 years will drive me crazy. I've got an ironic problem. Catch 22. Try to or die. Die if I do. One more step forward in a long line. What are my goals? Where am I going? Life's full of give and take. Take what I get. Give what I take. No matter how hard I try to make things happen, I get short enough the stick. Unfulfilled and lonely. My life is one fourth complete and fading quickly. I'll go anywhere. Are these thoughts awesome? If I don't decide on something, next 60 years will drive me crazy. I've got an ironic problem. Catch 22. Try to or die. Die if I do. Die if I do. Fight on a cross of gold in pursuit of material wealth. Caught in a system that produces people who hoard all they can for themselves. Buying the few things they want and taking, consuming what I want. Spurring my father, Jesus, the one who can tell I'm on the side. Only two ways to replace that desire. The world gives me reasons why I should be stressing. You said that you will provide. Tired of seeing my master, the god of creation, unwilling to change as well. Don't wanna hurt you or hinder your progress. I question my motives. What is it all for? God gave me the gift of salvation. Why can't I give up my own reputation? World gives me reasons why I should be stressing. You said that you will provide. Tired of seeking material blessings, much rather be by your side. Even the birds of the air are provided for. If we're his children, then how much more will he take care of us? Oh, make me free from greed. line of fishes on your car makes no difference who you are. All you need is credit cards and dreams come true. And sometimes I dream that my life is the picture of middle-class paradise. A hovel of mini vacuum bliss in an immense consumer's market. My diet, my tickets, and treasures untold. My smile, a badge of privilege. A painted display of my citizenship in a world without inconvenience. Sundays I take my seat in church, coddled with words. My conscience is assured. Okie dokie, my radiant face seems so sublime. Perfect paradigm, spend this in design. I'm happy all the time. Soliloquy. A palette of shallow relationships on the canvas of insignificance. The least which would offer no offense would shield me from provocation. Allow me to wallow with unhindered in my patterns of complacency. A passion for mediocrity would anesthetize me. I cling to normalcy. It's my palladium. My prepackaged life is so defined. My every five and dime. Into this design. I'm happy all the time.
Oh,
My gosh, broke his chain. Challenge my confidence, the heckle my pride.
I bet us you never had this day. When we're in your mouth, down to this place. You weren't on the way. All its empathy. But you're so quick to mock my misery. So quick to add insult to injury.
Words. silence still holds dominion. Words once adorned are now laid bare. Unpolished lumps of nothing, so much unheard opinion. Silence now nil, hush now be still. All is at ease, rest now in peace. Come now sleep. So shut my mouth and close my eyes. I've no strength left to such a ripoff. Am I supposed to act like it's okay? Take it like a man. Don't give me that fantasy. I've nothing but apathy and impotent anger, and not a thing worth placing hope or anticipation. Except the gentle thought of darkness and silence and slumber.
Got it. hold you tight, we'd never fight.